Hey everyone, it's Jesse. I graduated Temple University in 2002 with a degree in music education from the Boyer College of Music. I was hired immediately by Philadelphia School District to teach drumline programs in predominantly Black and Latino high schools at Strawberry Mansion High School, Germantown High School, and Kensington High School. 18 years later, here I am. I love doing this work. I love teaching and experiencing the culture of the communities that I teach in middle and high schools all over Philadelphia. And out of those efforts has come a fabulous community-based organization called Mad Beatz Philly, situated at 2nd and Diamond Streets, right behind Temple University. Mad Beatz Philly is a drumline that has developed a learning system and a performance system that enables us to play right to DJs live in hip-hop, EDM, Afrobeat, Caribbean, any conceivable style. We played up and down the East Coast. We played a ton of All Drake Nights at the Fillmore. And now we have an amazing youth program, youth education program, where our alumni teach the next generation of Mad Beatz Philly performers. It's my pleasure to put together this incredible video for you from a performance of that youth team just last Sunday at Sunflower Philly, which is situated at 5th and Cecil B. Moore, right behind Temple University. They have live music events all the time, and you are welcome to check it out. Please enjoy this performance by the third generation of Mad Beatz Philly.